Good morning and happy Tuesday. Let's take a look at today's top local stories. The St. Joseph School District Board of Education discussing the bond project and the search for a new superintendent Monday evening. During the work session, the board focused on the bond project, salary changes for teachers, and a long-range plan discussing a potential goal of placing a bond on the April 2025 or 26 ballot that would begin the process of building two new high schools, a plan that the board hopes will come into fruition. Also discussed was the search for a new superintendent, where school board president Latanya Williams says the board is excited for survey results to come in.
It's going extremely well. A survey went out actually to the community at 8 o'clock this morning, and within a few hours, there were already a couple hundred surveys already submitted. And so I take that as a good thing. It means communities interested in being involved. And that's what we wanted.
After all survey information is in, there will be opportunities for community input on the results of the surveys, with dates to be announced next week. The hope is that superintendent candidates will be found by next month. And the St. Joseph School District Board of Education making a decision on two books in the district. Board members voting 4-2 to retain both This Book is Anti-Racist by Tiffany Jewell and Crank by Ellen Hopkins without restrictions. Last month, the board voted 4-3 to retain The Bluest Eye by Toni Morrison, as well as Entango Makes Three by Justin Richardson and Peter Purnell. A total of 10 books have been challenged by the community. Different arguments were heard from both sides of the challenge, with some arguments stating that books shouldn't be banned from libraries and that it should be up to the parents and students to dictate what a student can read, with others stating that they feel the books perpetuate harmful behavior from controversial topics. Ultimately, the decision was made to keep both books in school libraries without restrictions.